Sanchez.
Look, I know we're not on good terms and all, but I need your help. You know these streets better than anybody else does.
I'm looking for someone by the name of Raphael Santiago.
What?
I'll help you.
Raphael Santiago was the number one hitman and drug lord in Queens in 2014. He's back and his attacks have been random. I've seen him. He is no joke.
I've been waiting for you.